I remember right, this should power up the teleportation router in the main room. I just hope it's safe to use. Never really liked this experiment, or any of the results.
Marcus has managed to get in? But how? His ship was shot to pieces by tower cannons and sunk to the sea bottom, with everybody on board. Even if he somehow survived, how would he get past any of the sea level entrances? I had them overridden and closed shut from the inside. Unless... No, she has no reason to help him. She knows we depend on each other. She needs me!
Looks like I still have an ally in this fight. Thank you, Sophie.
can't believe it. The latest version of the Abracadabra gadget has disappeared from the lab storage. The device is exceptional in that it can deactivate any barrier powered by Thelium. It simply obliterates it in a blink of an eye. However, to function, it requires large amounts of Thelium itself. I used to power it up in a dedicated ray charging chamber, which we also use to recharge batteries for the golems and the other heavy machines. So it's more handy and fun to suck the Thelium out of my minions. Poor wretches usually don't survive. I suspect Sophie somehow got into the lab and stole the Abrogator out of spite, as revenge for me taking her teddy bear. To prevent any further damage, I removed all of the ray aligning mirrors from the chamber and stashed them away in the research chambers.
I remember the gadget, the Abrogator. We built a whole chamber for recharging this stuff as the conventional energy transfer was not enough. Apparently, Laura somehow managed to upgrade the gadget to recharge off Thelium-based organisms. However sick that is, it might just come in handy now. Ugh.